We know you're here, Puppet. Come out, we promise we won't hurt you. Hello, Puppet.
Captain, before further actions.
I know the bloody code. We must honor the code. Let's take it at that girl.
Captain Barbosa, I have come to negotiate the cessation of hostilities against Washington.
There is a lot of long words in there. Miss, and we're not the humble pirates. What is it you want?
I want you to leave and never come back. Very well, I'll drop it.
No!
I know you want this. This is what holds Washington's spirit. You've been searching for it for years.
You have a name, miss?
Elizabeth.
All right, hand it over now. You will never return to Washington again.
This holds Washington's spirit. I can't just give it up like that. Now let me go.
Not a chance.
Elizabeth Swan, she's so beautiful. Oh, I'd do anything to make him my boy.
Oh, I'd do anything to make him love me back. I've loved him since the day we met.
Oh, if she only knew I loved her. I've loved her since the day we met.
So win fair lady's heart and get back to Washington's spirit. don't have to do it alone. I see no profit in it for me.
I can get you out of here, but you need to take me to the Black Pearl.
How? The keys run off.
I helped build these bars. I'm a blacksmith. With the proper application of strength, the door will lift free.
Well, yeah, mate. I'll take you back to the Black Pearl, on we go.
But, Captain, don't we need a crew?
Yes, mate. Let's see what options we got here. Ah, yes. What do we have here?
Huskies, we need the top 5 most skilled people to help rescue Elizabeth and get back to Washington's spirit.
I have what it takes. Yes, I believe we all do.
Very well, we'll see.
Can each of you show us why you think you should be a part of our crew?
I'll go first.
You can't touch this.
Next.
It's tearing up my heart. I'm feeling
too. Hey, I'm speechless. Wow. Next.
I'm physically fit.
And next.
Don't worry, Clan. I'm better than all those huskies. Just watch.
Is there anyone else? Absolutely anyone at all?
Lucky for you, Captain, there's not. Looks like us 5 talented and skilled Huskies make up your crew. Now let's go find those pirates and get back our Husky spirit, and let's get back Elizabeth. Why is it you want Washington Spirit anyways? Washington Spirit Medallion is of no use to you. Just give it back to me and leave Washington in peace.
Oh, but that's where you're wrong, Miss. Washington Spirit Medallion is of great use to us. It's the only way to end our curse.
What are you talking about? What curse?
It controls our life. We have captured all the other school spirit in Fremont, and Washington's is the last we need.
What is the curse that controls your life? What is it? Answer me!
You will see, Elizabeth. When the moon shines upon our ship, you will see nothing but miserable skeletons you will see.
There it is, the moonlight. What is that curse?
Oh man, that was kind of scary.
So tell me, why are you taking Elizabeth and Washington's spirit?
There's a curse, man. A curse of pirates have been trying to get rid of for years.
And I think Elizabeth can undo that?
No, but Washington's spirit can. From what I heard, they are recaptured. All the other school spirit. All it is Washington's and the curse is undone.
I still don't understand why they take her, though. She has nothing to do with it.
From what I can tell, she's not something to give up easily. She is most likely defending Washington's spirit as well.
I just wish I could rescue her, find her spirit in Elizabeth, and defeat the pirate once and for all.
You like her? Oh yes, you like her.
That's nonsense. I just really love Washington. I mean, just look at all the spirit. And now, us and those five Huskies are supposed to save all of Washington? I think we need some help from the rest of the school.
All right, mate. Let's see how much spirit Washington has. Let's hear it from the seniors.
Best to save Washington in spirit with the help of the whole school. We need to help get what you may call pumped and get ready to defeat Barbosa and the pirates.
body from you?
It feels good getting off my chest.
Thank you so much, everyone. Because of you, I am free, and Washington still has their spirit.
But Jack, what will we do now? You can't just leave us. You're a husky now. Stay with us. Don't just leave, Jack. You're a husky now. Stay with us. Don't leave us, Jack. We all owe you our lives.
Oh, you know me, man. I can't stay here. I must continue on my journey. Even though I've begun, you know what they say. Once a husky, always a husky. I'll bleed orange and black till I die. Washington is such a welcome home, and I'll never forget the love you all have shown me.
Thank you, Jack Sparrow.
It turns out you have been the best pirate I've ever encountered. Thank you for all your help. Now let's celebrate our victory.